many of the job opportunities and many of the careers that are available to students these days involve technology. Imagine your dream job or your dream career and think about the problems that are solved on the job with that kind of career that maybe you would establish. In order to utilize technology to its fullest, you really need to have an understanding about computer science concepts. So computer science, taking a computer science course really isn't all about becoming a computer scientist. It's really about learning how to take technology and apply it to solving problems in whatever your dream career might be.
So we just heard about the organization through different social medias, and we decided that it would just be a cool club to start at Sycamore. We with the club, we have multiple things going on. So one thing we're doing is we're planning on start working on our own project. We're going to code a website together, and we're still planning that out before we start coding it. And then along with that, we've also been going down to the junior high and their green school and teaching some coding to the kids, things like microbits and Arduinos. They're kind of like these little robots. And so we take those down and just show them to the different students so they feel more interested in computer science.